How to set password in Windows 7 operating system. Step 1. Right click on My Computer icon on the desktop and select the option Manage. Step 2. Select Local Users and Groups option and choose Users folder from it. Step 3. Right click on the Users and click Set Password option. Step 4. Click Proceed and enter the required password and click OK. And that's how it is done.